Installing and playing Fortnite on a PC is easy to do, and in this video I'll show you step by step how you can get it set up and start battling today. The easiest place to start is to go to Google and do a search for Fortnite download. Then click on the one titled Epic Games' Fortnite. You may have to choose the version, but on mine the PC download box automatically appears, so I'll just hit Save File. This will download the Epic Games launcher to your computer. You'll then go to the Downloads folder and double click the installer. This part is pretty fast, and when it's done, you can click on the Windows Start button to run the Epic Games launcher. When it first starts up, it'll ask you to create an Epic Games account. I've already created my account, so all I have to do is sign in on this step. If this is your first time, you'll have to set up a username and password to get started. Now, the very first time you get into the launcher, you'll have to install the actual Fortnite software. This is almost a 10GB download, so it's going to take quite a while. I started on Wi-Fi and it was going really slow. After I hit about 2%, I plugged my laptop into my Ethernet cable to try to speed things up. I'm on Frontier Files Internet, and after it finished downloading and installing, the total time it took me was about 1 hour and 15 minutes. So be really patient while it downloads. The time it takes you will be different than mine, but take this time to head out to lunch or dinner while it's installing. Once it's done, Fortnite is ready to play. It's gonna load up and you might have to let it install any updates, but if you played Fortnite before, you're probably used to this. So this is how you install Fortnite on a PC. I'm running this on an Acer laptop, and I'm not sure if it has the specs to run Fortnite, but the fans are really cranking out some heat while I'm playing. If you're used to playing on the Xbox, you'll like the fact that as long as you have an internet connection, you can play online. No need for things like Xbox Live Gold on the PC version of Fortnite. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, please give me a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe and stay up to date on all my weekly videos. See you next time!